from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor. Introducing the champion. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready. Brock Lesnar is looking to further his unmatched legacy. I'm the only man to hold championships in the NCAA, WWE, IWGP in Japan, and the UFC. Oh, incredible combo.
Into the ring.
Oh, nasty impact.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
He looks to be a little surprised right now. I know it's shoulders down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take more than that.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much off.
Oh! Nice. Shut it down.
Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
Guys, I'd say one of the most shocking moments in Brock Lesnar's career would have to be the night Paul Heyman betrayed him at Survivor Series 2002.
Survivor Series 2002, which Corey brought up, not only would Heyman betray Lesnar, but the Beast also lost his WWE Championship that night.
He might have it.
The challenger not in a great place. You have to wonder if he could recover from this guy.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Strikes. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Oh boy, he is roaring.
The Demon King is the warrior spirit.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
This could be the turning point, Cole.
Finn Balor perched on top of Rudy Ross.
He's got the shoulders down. Away from the ring, Finn Balor conceals the spirit of the Demon King. It's not something Finn wants people to see unless they have to. The Demon King is not something that Finn wants to use.
Oh, boy. Setting up for a powerbomb.
Not done yet.
Another powerbomb. He's back in control here.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. F5.
Oh, my.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow. That's pure power, guys. Technique.
And now with a boost of steam is Finn Balor. When this guy's on, look out.
Reverses that one.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. What's he doing?
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
His Irish up.
Uh-oh. In position. Look out. Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Finn Balor can draw the curtains on this one.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Submission time.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Is he? And he somehow frees himself from the hold.
I guess it's gonna take more than that to put him away here tonight.
19-16.
But he's running on fumes.
Look at this.
Lesnar drives him down, but Cole, he's not finished. back in firm control of this match.
The shoulders are down.
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
Batten down the hatches.
But that